everybody. Me Pitsy and African Meat will show you how we do Sous Vide Beef Tenderloin. Pat dry the tenderloin. Add salt and black pepper. Now is the time to vacuum seal the meat. Put it in a preheated water bath at 62 Celsius or 143 Fahrenheit for 5 hours. With some oil. Add your favorite spice. I used thyme. Sear the tenderloin all around. I served it with cauliflower, mushroom and black pepper sauce. Goodbye. See you in my next video.